Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take on his reaction to the song Carry On. And it's a song of Manowar. This is the first time that I'm going to listen to this song and Savio as well.
The North Star always guides me when winter sky. I wait for the sun when all are one. I shall not betray. Calling at me, I'm waiting when all are led astray. Carry on.
What do you have to say about it, Kirti? You seem to enjoy it a lot.
Yeah, I did. I like the music. I like the vocals. Though the lyrics were limited, you know, repeating the same thing, but repeated in different ways. Carry On. I like the other singers coming in and singing with the loud voices. I like the vocalist singing it so well. I like those big bang drums. The great sound of it. It was good rock song to enjoy, to headbang to. Just simply enjoy it. What I think it should be suitable at is not right, but it will be good for army and troops. where they are pepping each other up and motivating each other to carry on. Whether I live or not live, you will carry on after I'm gone.
It's also for generations of people.
Yeah.
You know, natives and people from the countryside.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the carry on your lifestyle, carry on your legacy, carry on the traditions.
Like the bigger, yeah.
That have come from the forefathers. So it's primarily about that.
You're right.
Nothing to do really.
You're right.
Maybe it could be about the army, but I doubt it.
Mm-hmm.
It sounded more like it's about carrying on the legacy,
mm-hmm.
carrying on the traditions, the way of life,
mm-hmm.
you know, sticking together no matter what and carrying on.
Mm-hmm.
So that is what it sounded like.
Right.
There was nothing that suggested it maybe for soldiers at war.
Mm-hmm. You're right. That
beautiful makes
music. Sense.
Beautiful music. Well sung.
Yeah.
Well sung and nice tune. The tune was really interesting. It was inspiring. The way it was sung and the way it was arranged.
Yeah.
The music was normal rock song, nothing really standing out as such. The drumming was good, the guitar work was good. It was more about the tune and the lyrics,
mm-hmm.
very inspiring, telling people to carry on no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
Carry on with the way of life, carry on together.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a song for inspiration, song of unity, song of carrying on the way of life that have been passed on from generation to generation.
Right. This could be a good song, you know, with the meaning. Now, good song for a person's funeral as well, if he designated this song as a goodbye song.
Mm.
Carry on. For brotherhoodness, for living together, for a close community. It's a very good song. The final song of the evening when people are having a party and they are saying goodbye for the day. This would be a great song. To say carry on.
Mm.
Nice spirit, yeah. It's got a great spirit to it. I like the sound of it. I like the way it is made. Nothing very extraordinary, but it sounds great at the same time. Because of those big drums, I feel. The big drums added great sound to it. It makes it more pulsating. It makes it more very strong. The feelings come stronger the moment it is playing. After that, it may go down, but you feel pepped up with those drums. It's just the magic of the drums. I wonder why others don't use it that often. Or it's another thing they have to organize for the sound. Different set of drums maybe. Because it sounds very heavy.
Yeah. It's a pretty heavy song altogether anyway. It's inspiring. Whenever songs like that are created, it's inspiring to listen to. Even if we completely get it or not, or we completely understand it and connect with it or not, that's a different issue. But the music itself is just amazingly crafted over here and nice, clean vocals of the vocalist.
Mm.
Carry on, you know, saying that, very inspiring. It's it will motivate someone who's in need of it and definitely carrying on all the ways of living and all that. There were mentions of things about nature and the landscape and things. That's why I thought it's about traditions and the way of life.
No, it must be because it sounds like
For as long as we are together, forever carry on.
Yeah.
That's very important. The North Star always guides me when winter skies are grey. And I wait for sun when all are one, I shall not betray. Calling at me, I'm waiting when all are led astray. Carry on my sons forever. Carry on when I'm gone, carry on when the day is long, forever carry on. So the father's giving this message to the son, carry on. Even if we are not here, we will be with you in spirit and definitely we will guide you, motivate you and be with you all along the way. So that is what it's about. It's from the forefathers, the fathers telling the message to their son, carry on. Nice.
It's a wonderful song. It's a great song. It energizes you instantly the moment you listen to, and if you aren't ready, it will give you slight neck pain as well, as I feel right now, because I wasn't ready. Manowar, we reacted to them long time ago. If I remember correctly, they should be from Canada, but I remember very less, so I might be wrong too. This came out as a surprise to me, with the heavy sound of the music and the vocals being that great. I always like there's something about other members or backup singers which have a prominent role in the music. When they sing, it becomes more of a community thing than an individual thing. So whenever backup singers or the other members of the band are contributing vocally this much, it sounds great. It instantly sounds like it's a song for everyone, each and everyone. Apart only not for the vocalist himself or one person's story. It makes it general.
Yeah, it's an interesting choice by our patron Dan R.
Yeah.
We've got plenty of good requests from Dan R.
Yeah.
The only thing is that we aren't sure whether they'll all go online or not. Even with this song, we're not sure because it's been over a year, I think, since we are probably close to a year since we heard Manowar or reacted to them last. So
yeah,
it's difficult to say. So like other patrons do, we would also suggest to Dan R, if he's watching this, hopefully he is, to possibly do what other patrons do, who request a lot of songs with us every month, which is to test the video, test the songs on your own channel.
Mm-hmm.
Upload it as a test and share the link with us.
Yeah.
Because that will make it sure that it's licensed to YouTube.
And the reaction will be online.
Yeah, it will be online, so it's not a waste of anyone's time.
Yeah.
That's it for this one. We'll move on to Damn Yankees Come Again.
Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Damn Yankees. We are going to react to the song Come Again. It's a request of our patron Dan.
Come Again, yeah.
Come Again.
Nice title for the song. Come Again. You're welcome kind of thing. You can come back. Mi casa es su casa.
Okay.
Let's get started.
Got a bike. Okay. And thunder.
I was a loner, cruising with the wind.
Oh, beautiful voice.
I wasn't looking. When you pulled me in, I had to leave you like I always did. You knew damn well I'd come again. Now I'm falling where I've never been. My resistance wearing thin. Somewhere in the distance, like a long lost friend. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, yeah. Lord, here I come again. Come again.
Thanks, Mom.
Whoa.
Now this is one heck of a crazy song. This is the first time. Damn Yankees.
I think we have heard a song of this, but it was long ago and we had to take that video offline because it wasn't, there was no licensing to YouTube at that time. It was High Enough by Damn Yankees. I think that's their biggest hit.
High Enough
by Damn Yankees.
Okay.
We had watched the video, remember? Those days we would also watch videos.
Okay.
So we watched the video where he's outside the girlfriend's house or something like that. Can you take me high enough? Something like that. So we have heard that. Wow, but do they sound good here? If you thought that Manowar song was good.
This was 10 times better, I felt.
Yeah, this.
Isn't it?
This will make you forget all about that one.
Actually.
Wow, this was the voice when he just started. What a voice.
He's got a great voice and who's that guitar player?
And he carried it all the way through. And phenomenal guitar work, phenomenal drumming, phenomenal. There were probably two guitarists, if I heard correctly, and both of them playing in tandem, just amazing. Wow. Just amazing. Mainly one doing most of the job, but definitely backed up beautifully. And what vocals, when the singer was singing along with the guitaring and the drumming, you know, later on that hook, that sounded just blissful. It was rocking but blissful at the same time.
Yeah,
pretty simple lyrics, Kirti. What do you have to
say
about
simple lyrics? Very
anything you'd like to
I
talk
found
about
it as you know, slightly innocent as well. He wants to get back again with her. He wants to experience the things with her again. He wants to get very close to her once again. Because the last time it happened, he wasn't ready for it. She just pulled him in. He wasn't expecting it. He wasn't ready for it. But this time he is ready. He's saying one more time, I want to come again. I want to be with you one more time. And it was very innocently put there. And his voice is wow. Actually, you can't take away the lyrics of it and still have the beauty, but yet the music is phenomenal.
Yeah, the lyrics are good, but what's special is his voice.
Yeah.
The voice is definitely the highlight and the guitar, the lead guitarist of this band.
I couldn't believe how much they played and they played and they played. I felt like clapping all the way, but didn't want to ruin anyone else's experience who's probably watching or listening to it for the first time with us. Or maybe the 100 times, but they still like it. It is that kind of a song. And towards the end, it just blew my mind off. What they tried doing, so much guitar, and after that they came back to Spanish guitar and closed it with that.
Who gave Spanish them? Guitar?
That was
okay.
That was, right?
Maybe.
It sounded like one.
It sounded romantic too enough to be a Spanish guitar.
Yeah. I like the closing as well. What struck them after so much of guitar playing, they made it mellow and then they closed it. Great musicians. This sounded great.
Yeah, we are going to react to another song. A band that we have reacted to a couple of times and very beautiful. Beautifully crafted, sung love songs, Extreme. I remember more than words, literally word to word. I remember the song. That's how good they were. The last time I heard them, I had heard the song before, but Kirti's first time, and it was a great reaction of us. Extreme, more than words. Be reacting to another song of Extreme. Song I've never heard. Play with me.
Extreme is
Play with me. Interesting.
Softer, yeah.
No, I don't think this will be soft. Okay. Extreme is a heavy metal band, by the way.
But the song was softer.
Those were on the acoustic side, the songs that we have, both of them.
Okay.
But Extreme is known to be a heavy metal band.
Okay.
Yeah. So this may be one of those heavy metal bands, considering I'm saying that because the first two songs were heavy metal. Quintessential heavy metal songs.
Their name is Extreme.
Manowar as well as Damn Yankees. So this time, I think it's going to be another heavy metal song.
Okay.
By requested by a patron Diana. Let's see, let's get started with it quickly.
Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Extreme. We are going to react to the song Play With Me. This is my first time single take honest reaction, as well as yours, right, with this song?
I already said that, didn't I?
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I said I haven't heard this. I'll always say if I've heard a song, because I love music and there's no shame in saying you've heard something.
Why not? Yeah.
Hopefully the other reactors watching will get a hint from what I just said. Yeah. Party games, picnic games,
and nursery rhyme things,
yeah,
and whatnot.
Adam
and first comes marriage, second comes Adam in the baby carriage.
First comes love, then
first comes
marriage,
love, yeah, sorry.
Then comes Adam in a baby carriage.
Yeah.
So, do you want to play with me? The message is quite clear. But you can easily overlook all that. Seems kind of inspired by Billy Joel's We Didn't Start the Fire. In a weird sense of sense, I think it's inspired by that. I could be completely wrong. Amazing song. What are your thoughts on the lyrics?
The classic tune that they played in the beginning, just for 10 seconds or less.
And ended also on a classical note.
Yeah. This is crazy. This is crazy ride. You literally have to straighten your head back again and then talk about it. This is crazy. These musicians are crazy. They really beat hell out of their instruments that day. Whenever they did this, maybe they were practicing and they were on fire. And they said, wow, this turned out great. Let's release it. It is that kind of music.
And they are pretty
extreme.
They've shown that they can do both things. We've heard two of their songs and it would be hard to believe
that it's the
same band who's made those two songs, what we heard today. You know, today we heard one song, completely different, completely unlike Extreme. But as I mentioned, I know that they're a heavy metal band.
Yeah.
They, you know, usually
this
when you go through list of heavy metal bands and all from the US specifically, Extreme used to come a lot in the 90s.
Okay.
You know, I don't think they lasted very long.
Oh.
Unless they changed names or members or something like that and I lost track of them. But, you know, in the brief time that they were around, they were known as one of the, definitely the top 10 or 12 bands in the US. Metal bands.
Okay.
Yeah, so I knew that they were metal, but obviously most people know them for those two, one or two love songs. What is the other one? Na 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 na. That is also a little bit on the heavier side, but not heavy metal. Still with the acoustic guitar. The sound on the street they play outside of school or college.
I haven't seen the video.
Na na na, we reacted to it. Na 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 na. I still haven't found what I'm, no, that's confusing it with YouTube now. But it was definitely on the mellow side compared to this. And More Than Words, wow, that's a masterpiece. This in its own way.
I remember More Than Words.
In its own way, it's a masterpiece. With that shredding, we thought Steve Vai and Joe Satriani were the best at it.
Oh.
This guy showed his class, whatever his name is, the lead guitarist of this band.
I think this reaction set of three videos has been the heaviest music listening to not getting into power
this
metal.
And the last one definitely are pure heavy metal.
Yeah,
first one Manowar, yes, it was,
they make you bang
your head.
It was
metal, but
with those drums,
different from these two.
Yeah,
they're all metal for sure.
Yeah.
Sounds like hard rock Manowar.
Yeah,
these two definitely on the metal side.
Yeah,
are damn Yankees and this one. But Manowar was different, more milder, you know. You could, Bryan Adams and things like that also have songs with them. So, you know, rock songs. So, I wouldn't really term it as metal anthems or metal.
No, that wasn't.
They are, these two definitely. And Damn Yankees is my favorite, no doubt. This came in with a bang, ended with a bang.
Yeah.
Hardcore music all the way through. That singing reminded me so much of Billy Joel's We Didn't Start the Fire. I don't know if he can still perform that live, just like he did in his prime. But wow, it would be great to hear it nevertheless. But Billy Joel's We Didn't Start the Fire, that shades of that. That also a little bit of southern flavor in it. Southern rock, you know, when it started off. Nice, nice. But I love the Damn Yankee song. No doubt, that's my favorite. Among these three by a far distance. By a big margin.
Big margin.
Yeah. It's my favorite. Songs like these I've heard. Extreme-like songs, this one.
No, but you're right about yeah. The Yankees. It has the depth, it has the emotion, it has the feeling, and yet it is a beautiful song.
Yeah,
musically, instrumentally,
the guitar work is
everything
phenomenal.
Is phenomenal. This one was pure, you know, metal.
Yeah.
There is nothing much into the feelings and all. It's just for fun. But that is a complete song.
Pure craziness. Do you want to play with me? Maybe suggesting something more than just playing with each other. Maybe suggesting
during the young days, you play house.
Since the games are all children's games and party games, let's not go there.
Yeah. We have co-fight.
The end does suggest. No, either ways, I don't like talking about that, you know, on camera. And
must
public.
Be very careful.
Don't like talking about anything that is not family friendly. Never have. I never have. at least on camera, never. With friends, yeah, different story.
That is how it should be.
Final thoughts about it, any, which are your favorite out of the three? Extreme, Manowar, Ram Yankees?
I like Ram Yankees, yeah. You know, the guitar and everything, it felt good. It was a great song. This is good too. But these two will tie on second.
Yes.
That one with the drum sound, I still like it.
Yeah, it's amazing. I've not heard these songs, any of them. That's the beauty of it, that you still get surprised. 12,000 songs plus. Listening to, obviously, there are millions of songs, so 12,000 is nothing. But it's more than your ordinary music lover, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. That's for sure. I do have a lot of friends and a lot of people I've spoken with about music while growing up and even now. Last 20 years being on the internet in so many fields, definitely not many people have heard a lot of music. But it's always amazing that despite hearing a lot of music from different genres, different parts of the world, you still get amazed by music like this.
Yeah.
Three songs, all good in their own right. Yeah, that's it for this one. Goodbye.